Welcome to Easy Ideas Channel. 5 tips which drinks will help cut your cancer risk. There's no one particular food or drink you can eat to beat cancer, but including these easy drinks ideas in a healthy diet may help reduce your risk. Here 5 tips which drinks will help cut your cancer risk. 1. Drink a low-fat berry smoothie. Calcium, in particular from milk, probably protects against colorectal cancer and may reduce the risk of breast cancer, especially in premenopausal women. It's thought calcium enhances DNA's ability to repair itself, and if this repair mechanism is disrupted, it may lead to cancer. Milk and berries make a great combo, as berries are rich in cancer-fighting anthocyanins, which inhibit cancer growth and stimulate cancer cells to self-destruct. 2. Go green with your tea. The polyphenols in tea are strong antioxidants, and green tea contains an especially active cancer-fighting polyphenol called DGCG. One study found that leaving green tea to infuse for 5 minutes released more than 80% of the effective polyphenols. These substances are associated with a reduced risk of cancer of the breast, pancreas, colon, esophagus and lung, and may also slow the growth of prostate cancer. A study in Taiwan of about 500 people found that those who drank no green tea were 5 times more at risk of lung cancer than those who drank at least 1 cup a day. 3. Be clear, water helps. If you want to help your weight loss efforts, save your teeth and cut your risk of cancer, calling time on your soft drink habit is a good start. Avoid fizzy drinks, such as cola and lemonade, energy drinks, squashes and cordials, even the posh ones, and juices. They're all packed with sugar, provide empty calories and are a significant contributor to weight gain, and there's strong evidence that excess weight increases the risk of 6 types of cancer, including breast and bowel. Try fruit and herbal teas, or make your own fruity water by adding a splash of juice to a glass of still or sparkling. 4. Watch the wine. A 2011 review by Cancer Research UK suggests alcohol is linked to 4% of all cancers. It increases the risk of 7 cancers: mouth, throat, larynx, esophagus, liver, breast and bowel. And even a moderate intake, as little as 3 units a day or the amount in a 200 milliliters glass of wine, can increase your risk. And, if you also smoke, you multiply the damage. Build into your life at least 2 or 3 alcohol-free days a week, and always keep your consumption within the recommended daily limits, which are 2 to 3 units for women and 3 to 4 for men. And try drinking alcohol-free wine. 5. Calling coffee fans. We often think of coffee as a vice, but recent Swedish research, published in the journal Breast Cancer Research, found coffee drinkers had a lower incidence of non-estrogen receptive breast cancer than women who never drank coffee. Love lattes? Make sure you're enjoying the skinny version, made with skimmed milk, to control calories and fat. High intakes of fat increase the risk of postmenopausal breast cancer, while excessive weight gain and too much body fat will increase the risk of breast cancer whatever your age. Cancer prevention. Cancer's not always down to your genes, or bad luck. Cancer Research UK says almost half of all cancer cases are preventable through lifestyle changes, such as not smoking, staying a healthy weight, staying active, cutting back on alcohol, staying safe in the sun and following a healthy, balanced diet. We really hope you find this article helpful, and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you for watching.